To simplify the square root of 98, we first start breaking it down. 98 is 49 times 2, which further breaks down into 7 times 7. This gives us 2 times 7 times 7 under the radical. Because there is a pair of 7s, we pull that number out, giving us a final answer of 7 square root 2.